what's up, guys? Back here. I'm going to be doing a item shop opening or whatever. Hopefully, there's something new. I'm gonna showcase the new skins or like the other skins that are in the item shop right now. Bright Bomber, Rainbow. I like the Rainbow Smash a lot. I wish I had it. Bright Gunner. Yeah. These. That. And then rock, paper, scissors. And then these, that, and then the this. And then there's, of course, the battle pass tiers. But we're gonna see. We're hopefully there's something new. Cross your fingers. Cross your fingers. Oh! That's fresh. That's fresh. Ooh. So we got, okay, stop it. So we got the lane splitter, cut through the crowd. That's the back bling, and then the overtaker. Take over the competition. That's the boy version, and then let's look at the girl version, man. Whiteout, ooh. She's snazzy, man. I like her. We got the whiteout, break away from the pack. And then the, I don't know how to say that. Ignition, start it up. Like it. And then we have the two gliders, man. Those are, ooh, those are nice. Those are, oh, those are cool. I like the red one. If I had to choose, I would probably get the cyclone. So, oh, the gliders are a part of RPM set. Yeah, well, only one of them. And then we have Arcan Assassin. That's the one Blooper likes. We have this one, Batsicle. That's what it sounds like. Sounds like the scythe. Slow clap. Break in. Then we have the, like, what is it called? Monkier or something? This was like in the this was like the first item shop of season 5. I don't really like this skin. I like the girl. I like the boy version better, but I don't like these. Oh, but yeah, there's new skins. So we got the lane splitter once again as the back bling, and then the overtaker. These are like motorcycler. But yeah, pretty, I like them. Pretty cool, pretty snazzy. And thank you for watching the item shop video.